submit an assignment through Blackboard, it's best to follow the instructions set up by your instructor. Often, you'll find an assignment's link in the course menu. Usually, you can click on this link and be brought to a list of your assignments. Here, you can click on a link to digitally submit your work. Let's say I want to submit to Essay 2. Click on the link, and I'm brought to the assignment upload page. Here, I can attach my file and send it to my instructor. Just click Browse for Local File. Find the file you'd like to submit. Click Open. If you've attached your file correctly, you'll see the file name appear under File Name. If you like, you can add comments. Then, you can save as draft or click submit. Saving as draft does just that. It saves your submission, but it does not send it to your instructor, allowing you time to continue working on it at a later date. Pressing submit will actually send your work to your instructor. When you press submit, you'll get a confirmation screen letting you know that your file was sent successfully to your instructor.